good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and thanks for a great crowd coming over here to this great announcement in Terrebonne Parish. You know, in the economic times we're facing, any type of diversification, you know, we welcome and we have the oil field here, but any other diversification other than the oil field is always very welcome. But we have a major announcement, a great economic and historic day for the Rouse family of markets and, of course, Terrebonne Parish. I'd like to first introduce Mr. Donny Rouse of Rouse's Supermarket. And I'd like to call up, it's my honor and pleasure to introduce and call up Donny Rouse on this fantastic announcement. Mr. Donny Rouse, thank you.
Good afternoon. Fantastic crowd. Thank you all for coming. So exciting times for us. Parish President Dove and I was very, very, very excited. So last week, we purchased the Weatherford building on Highway 311 and Highway 90. So what we're going to do is that we're going to move our corporate office from Lafourche Parish here to Terrebonne Parish. That's going to transfer about 150 permanent jobs to the parish. And then over the next year or two, we're going to create a distribution facility for our supermarkets right there, which will create another 200 to 300 jobs. It's something that our company needs. We're continuing to grow. We have 63 stores today with 5 more under construction. Our current office just couldn't handle the people that we need to run our business. Parish President, he did wonderful things for us, helping us out get through this process. Couldn't have done it without him. We do business in probably 20 or so different parishes and different counties across the Gulf of Mexico, and he's definitely one of the best parish presidents that we have to deal with. Governor Edwards helped us as well as State Representative Tanner McGee. So, you know, again, we'll be moving in probably about a year from now or January or so, do a little remodeling, and we'll get started and continue growing. And glad to be part of the parish, though. So thank you all very much for coming.
I think Donna gave all the information he needed to, but I just want to say thank you very much for the business and appreciate a lot of y'all. I know are customers of ours and some very big customers of ours, and I appreciate LaBeouf doing, and just thank y'all.
With that, a great welcome to the Rouse family. They're already in Terrebonne Parish, but their main distribution and operations out of Terrebonne Parish. What a great step. And thank y'all very much. And Terrebonne Parish government, any which way we can help, we'll be there. And it was an honor and pleasure to work with y'all. Thanks, everyone, for coming. Have a good day. God bless y'all.